left corner, Kansas right, driving baseline, puts it up and puts it in. Right, top of the key, she can't pull it. She fakes it, drives to the cup, puts it up with the left hand and puts it in. Left-handed dribble, picks it up. Now out to Callie Banker, she'll try the three, bingo. And a good job from the UVM defense as they open up a little bit as Horton finds the seam and puts it in. Near right wing, given to Kylie Butler around the same spot, going straight to the cup, puts it up and puts it in. Kylie Butler, 3-point lead for the Cats. Krimble in the post, working the right side, puts it up and puts it in. Hannah Krimble, far left wing, given to Krimble in the post again. She's going to go to work, looking for an avenue, puts it up with the left hand and gets it to go yet again. Horton, skip pass over, three from the corner is good. Remaining on the shot clock. Sydney Smith, near right corner, triple, bang! Near right block, left-handed dribble into the middle of the key, skips it over to Banker, she'll try the three, yes! As Horton getting to the cup and gets an and one. Post with Horton, she's been good all night, pulls the turnaround jump shot, she's got it. Candace Wright into the post with Sydney Smith, she's got position, right-handed hook is good. Now 35 feet away from the basket, Guarino gonna try a three and it's good. Forced 18 turnovers out of the Cats. Lauren Handy on the roll, and she gets the layup to go. The only win coming against Dartmouth is Sydney Smith will try the triple, and she's got it for the Cats. Near right corner, three for Christina White is good. And we're just simply not able to get the shots that they wanted, and that's going to do it. The Catamounts take the semifinal of the TD Bank Classic 64-42. A complete performance from start to finish. Coach De Era has its second win.